So this is a Cat R80 diesel forklift. Plan is to give this thing a little paint job. Already changed out all the lights for LEDs. Got the heater working. Just gonna go through it, clean it up a bit, put some new decals on it, new tires on it. And give it a second life, basically. That's the plan. So I'm just going to start sanding on it right away here and get it masked off and spray it in. Okay, so I'm going to be using the Graco Ultramax paint sprayer. It's cordless, just takes a DeWalt battery. These cartridges are pretty much one-time use, so I bought a few of them. This thing's really nice. It's easy to clean. It just works every time. Never had a problem with it. So I'll go grab some paint and get this going. I'll be using the Cat paint. It doesn't need to be thinned or reduced. It's ready to spray exactly the way it comes. Already shook it up, but it might make some of you feel better. I wish I had a shorter workbench, but this will have to do. So this is the tip saver. You basically just put a reducer in here, thinner, whatever you want to call it. I used to use gun wash, but it's a little bit too hard on the tips. And it's basically a paint can with this tray. You can keep your tips, your adapter piece, everything in here all the time. It's really convenient. I think for this I'm going to use a 514. I used a 17 before, but it came out a little bit too fast, and feel like this is probably the right size. It usually says on the paint can, but for some reason I can't find it on this can. But I spray this Cat paint quite a bit, so seems like 14 is always the best. Just gonna wipe up any paint drips and reducer we got on our temporary workbench here. And we'll start spraying. Okay, so I just finished spraying this thing in. Turned out really nice. This cat paint is just amazing to work with. I mean, this is an old machine. There's lots of imperfections. I'm not gonna body work a forklift, but I think it turned out pretty good. Come back tomorrow, throw this panel back on, strip off the masking. Got some new decals for it. Got some new tires on order too. Nothing's in stock right now, so we'll have to, they're coming halfway across the country, but. Yeah, for a decent old machine, looks a lot better than it did. We're gonna use this thing around the yard and, I don't know. I know some people think you shouldn't paint equipment. I want to always put my best foot forward. If this thing's going to be running around my yard moving things, I want it to look as good as it possibly can. So a gallon of that cat paint is, I think, about $150. And this is a couple hours of my time only to do this. Decals are another $100 or so. So, you know, a couple $100 and this thing looks almost new again. You know, it would pass for something a lot newer than it is. So I think it's worth doing. I'll unmask it in the morning, show you guys what it looks like. Got some new decals for it. I'm gonna throw them on. The new tires came in. These are an 18-19.5.
Those are the old ones. These are the new ones. Should be a lot better. And on the back, these are a 14-17.5. Those are the old ones. Cracked up and on backwards and low on tread. These are the new ones. Should be a big improvement. Here it is, the finished product. Some Cat R80 forklift that I painted. Put new tires on. These are 18-19.5s up front. These are 14-17.5s in the back. Really hard to find right now. There's not many in stock where I live in the middle of the country, but I got some. I think it turned out good. I'm happy with it. I mean, it's not going to any car shows or anything, but for around the yard, it looks a lot nicer than it did. A lot more professional. So this has the extra wide fork carriage. I think it's like a 7 foot wide carriage. Some of them are just inside the tires. This is almost to the outside edge of the tire. It has the wide forks too. These are a full 6 inch wide fork. I think they're about 48 inches long, and it has a two-stage mast. So, no, there's the first stage and there's the second stage, so it can go up pretty high. I think it's a 14 foot lift on this machine. And then these are the LED lights we put on all the way around front. back. This is the new seat, the armrest, all that. I think, yeah, the back folds down too. The old one was in rough shape, so it's a lot better. Okay, so this is forward and reverse. This is like the clutch. This is the brake, throttle. You have your shifter, it's a 4-speed transmission. This raises the forks. This one tilts them forward or backward. And this is the side shift. About to lift the body off that 2007 International 7400 6x6. So we gotta fire up this forklift, fire up my other forklift, which is the one I painted, and probably the Zoom Boom too. I think we're gonna need 3 machines for this, so this is gonna get interesting. That sums it up for this machine. Use it for a bunch of things so far, works really good. The new tires are awesome in the snow. Got 8 inches of snow the other day, so put it to the test. Yeah, post another video in the future, give you an update on this thing, and let you know if I do anything else to it. But yeah, thanks for watching.